my sauce. I make it myself.
Huh. You carry your own sauce?
Doesn't everybody?
Like, it's kind of good. You sure you made this by yourself?
It's your boy Zoe, and you're watching another episode of The Secret Sauce. And today I'm going to be talking about backpack. The main question is, what's in your backpack? When you see me, you're going to see me with a backpack, and 9 times out of 10, I got a couple books in there, a writing journal, and a couple pens. I'm always ready to take notes because somebody's always going to tell me something, and I call that free wisdom. I'm always ready to write it down. Successful people, they do a lot more listening than they do talking. A lot of people that don't know too much, they have the gift of gab and they talk too much because they think they know too much, while a lot of people that are literally smarter than them are sitting back observing and sitting back watching. That's what I encourage you to do. Do a lot more listening and a lot less talking, and you'll probably be more successful because you're going to end up learning a lot more. Now, when I say what's in your backpack, I'm asking you, like, are you prepared, basically? When you go to school, you're a student. Do you have pencils and paper in your book bag? Because if you're not, don't call yourself a student. There's no way you can call yourself a student if you're not prepared. How do you show up for class as a student, but you have to ask to borrow somebody else's pencil? That means you're not ready to learn and you ain't ready to be successful. Same thing in any type of field of life. If you're playing basketball, you say you want to be an NBA player, why I don't see you with a basketball? You want to be a rapper, why you ain't writing, why y'all don't see you with a pen, or I don't see you with a mic, or I don't see you performing at open mic shows, or anything like that. A lot of people say they want to be so many things, but ain't nothing in their backpack. A lot of people want to be a lawyer, ain't no books in their backpack. A lot of people want to be a doctor, ain't no medical books in their backpack. They ain't going to the library. I rarely see anybody in the library that I know that say they want to do so many different things. A lot of people just talk about it, but ain't nobody being about it. Ain't nobody really doing what they say they're going to do. So I ask you, what's in your backpack? You want to be a baller. You want to play football. You want to be a musician. You want to be a doctor. No matter what it is, you have to practice. You have to exercise the knowledge. You got to practice in your field. You got to practice and work on your craft. You got to beat your craft until you know it like the back of your hand if you plan on outdoing your competition. You know what I mean? So what's in your backpack? Make sure you stay prepared. Preparation equals success. This is the Secret Sauce. Zoe.